In this video, you can see the British-made Matilda II tank, which was transferred to the Soviet side under a Lend-Lease. It was destroyed in the fields of the Ukrainian Republic. German soldiers carefully documented the destroyed tank. In this frame, we see a clear penetration of the 78mm frontal armor. Subscribe to the channel. A lot of interesting content will be published here.